Do I kick ass or what? Thank you, Bumblar the It Boy. Fucking hey, what do you want?
I just gotta say, as strange as it may seem, Techno Destructo did indeed ask Clemencia Hyman to marry him, and she accepted. So without any further ado, our good friend, Techno Destructo.
I'm so glad that you could all be here tonight to witness the joyous event of my marriage.
Hey, whoa, I like you and all, but don't you think we're jumping the gun a little with that one?
Slave, dress me in my full formal wedding attire.
And then add the king-size Depends undergarments.
And to perform this ceremony tonight is a close friend of mine who flew here at great personal expense all the way from Vatican City.
And boy, are his arms tired.
The Pope himself.
Oh, Jesus, they're letting anybody in here tonight.
Hey, how's your Zod doing? I'm at a Pope.
Fuck you, Pope.
And of course, my beautiful bride, Slime and Strum.
Actually, I gotta give it to her. She looks a lot better with the veil.
Yeah.